Hello guys, it's your girl Joy back with another video for you guys. Yes, you guys. This is a very, you know, probably weird look. I'm currently redoing my hair. And I have a little story time to tell y'all about that. But before, as you can tell by the video, it's just basically a weekly vlog, spring break edition. Today is March 20th. Our spring break started Thursday. We had an early release day, and then there was no school on Friday. Since Friday, I have been doing this hairstyle. I'll insert a screenshot from the TikTok. And I've been doing that hairstyle and it was going good. I was doing it right, but I was being a lazy bum and I didn't feel like doing it. So I tried to find somebody else who could do it for me. And I went to her yesterday. She lived like a little deep in Lauderdale. Took an Uber there, took an Uber back, paid for the hair, everything. She did passion twists, and these are not really like your traditional passion twists. As you can tell, they're not all curly. They're more elongated and like, I don't know how to explain it, but she did real traditional passion twists, and that's not what I wanted because I don't like the way passion twists look. I mean, I think my head is too small for passion twists. It's not a very big fan of mine. So we're going over and taking out each passion twist that she did, taking it out and redoing it the way that I wanted, which I could have just did in the first place by finishing it myself instead of being a lazy bum, but whatever, it's too late now. So that's what we're doing. My room looks freaking atrocious right now. Like, this look bad. Like, it looks freaking horrible. I have hair everywhere, just trash. I want to do a very deep cleaning. Like, I'm talking about like going through my shelves, throwing away what I don't need anymore. Like, so it's gonna kind of be like a getting my life together slash weekly vlog. Today I do have plans, so I am kind of probably gonna go out looking a little crazy. I don't even know how I can really hide that, but I do have like 5 hours still. Well, because me and my best friend are going on a picnic. We haven't seen each other since the beginning of February. We haven't been on the phone a lot or whatever, so we have a lot to catch each other up on and stuff. And we've been wanting to do a picnic for a while, so she's gonna get off work. Her mom's gonna bring her over. She's gonna pick me up. We're gonna go buy all the stuff for the picnic, like whatever we may need, snacks, fruits, whatever. Yeah, so that's the plan for today. So I know I'm not gonna be able to finish my hair, but I hope that it's like, I do a good enough amount so it like you can't even really tell that bad, because right now you can tell. Yeah, this has been a fun way to start my spring break, slaving over here, wasting money and slaving over here. I plan to have fun today, but I know that I had wanted to record during spring break, so I decided to start the intro now, get y'all all up to speed. That's pretty much it. I mean, I don't know if y'all want like to see a time lapse of me doing my hair. I guess I'll put that in or whatever. I just wanted to, you know, update y'all. I haven't talked to y'all in a long time because my last video was a diary. I didn't really do that much, you know, talking was more of like a diary, you know? So I'm glad to be talking to y'all. I missed y'all very much. Do y'all like my new intro? Like, it's giving everything that it gave. I love it. But yeah, so I'm gonna just run the time lapse of my hair really quickly and go on the rest of the day. 3, 2, 1, roll the time lapse. Hey guys, so I just finished the half part of my head. It's 3:30 on a dot. I don't know, because my best friend is coming straight from work, I think. So I don't know if she's like wearing like what she wore to work, or if she gonna go home and like change in a bathing suit or something. I'm not really sure. I'm probably just gonna wear like a scarf over my head because I really should have got locks. Everyone whose opinion I cared about said to do this hairstyle, try something new. Yeah, I should have listened to myself, but maybe when the whole head is done, a little different. I just don't like how small my head is looking right now. I really need to get my eyebrows done. These babies look crazy. I'm gonna go take a shower, so I'll talk to y'all when I'm getting ready. Talk to y'all later. Okay guys, I look a mess. It is not giving, but I did put a shirt on because she was not wearing a bathing suit. She wearing a shirt, a crop top, and some shorts. So I went and did the same. Hakuna Matata. I think she the one that got me the shirt too, actually. Hi guys, we are at Walmart. This is all the stuff that we got. I'll get more into detail where we're at the beach. But now we're looking for a blanket. We don't need nothing crazy. This is between this or this. As long as we're gonna see which one to show you like more. Well, it's raining, so we couldn't go to the beach no more. So I was gonna have it on my trampoline, but it's still raining. So I didn't like really finish recording because I think I did tell y'all like it started raining, so we didn't go to the beach anymore. But so we just had the little picnic in my backyard. Nothing too special, but it was still fun. We got to catch up. It was a lot that we needed to catch up on. Me and my best friend had went to Walmart. She ended up sleeping over, but she had to get clothes and a toothbrush and stuff, and we did have friends over or whatever, so it was a pretty fun night. We went to sleep light one, not too late. I did order some kinky afro kinky hair, and I'm gonna turn these twists into soft locks because I really don't like this hairstyle. Like, it's not giving. But yeah, so they're coming tomorrow. But and I did wake up today, and me and my best friend, we went to Wendy's, and I did Naisha's hair, as y'all saw. I'll insert the final look here. I like how it came out, but it took a lot. It's a lot of work to do big braids. Like, I'm very OCD-ish, so like I got burn marks on my index fingers, like from trying to lay the hair. But I've just been doing a lot of work during the spring break, a lot of hair. But that's good because I've been making money, so I really want to have some fun. Like, I want to go out. Like, is that too much to ask? I will talk to y'all later. Bye. Have a great rest of your day or night. Hey Google, what's today's date?
It is the 22nd of March. It is Wednesday, middle of spring break. Ain't nothing going on for me. I haven't done anything fun yet, but I explained that to y'all yesterday. My package came in this morning, so I want to go ahead and get started. I am doing hair tomorrow. That's probably going to be an all-day task. I was going to go out to eat on a little breakfast date with my mom and my sister, but I could wake up, but my mom... She can hang, but she can't hang for real. Like, we both went to sleep probably 5 a.m. She was watching movies. I was on the phone with my friends. I went to sleep probably 5:30, almost 6. I don't know what time I went to sleep, but she is currently knocked out right now in her bed, like, snoring and all. That's clearly not happening because the breakfast place closes at 2, and they stop serving breakfast at 11. Thursday and Friday will be the only day I have available to go out with friends and stuff, because Saturday we're going to a hotel in Sebastian, Florida. About an hour and a half away. I'm gonna ask my best friend if she wanna come with us. Hopefully she can get a little footage in of that for y'all too or whatever. But I really want to do stuff Thursday and Friday. I really don't want to do this girl hair tomorrow. Like, I really don't. I just wanted to update y'all, give y'all a little information. So yeah, I'll talk to y'all later. Hey guys, it is currently, hey Google, what time is it? It's 7:05 or 7:09. I don't know, he said one of those. But as you can see, I got a good tiny bit of little start on my hair. This is actually taking very long because it's long. But it's coming out cute though. I like it way better than what's going on top of here. But anyways, the reason that I came here, not to show y'all me time-lapsing my hair yet, but because I decided that it would be smarter for me to go ahead and clean my room now, because after my hair is done, I will be very stiff and in pain. So I figured I might as well just get out of the way now. So that's what we're gonna do. It's kind of back to how it was. It's just a whole bunch of clutter, bed is a mess, hair all over the floor. Need to fix that. So enjoy the time lapse. I had no idea.
little sister. I'm 7 years old, and I really love my sister, and I think she's gonna become a famous YouTuber. We're eating breakfast at this diner at the beach, and Mommy would like to present it because she brought us here.
It's my little favorite spot for breakfast, so why not wake up to this?
Hey guys, so I kind of look a mess right now, but I just wanted to say good morning so y'all can say I didn't get no footage for y'all. But we're at this restaurant called Diner by the Beach, and we're getting breakfast and then go home, finish my hair. I don't have a hair appointment to do because we rescheduled for tomorrow instead. So I'm gonna do hair tomorrow, and Friday I wanna go get my eyebrows and my toes done before we go on the little girl trip. And my best friend's parents did say she can't come. So she's gonna be there. But anyways, yeah, I just wanted to talk to y'all, give y'all a little update. So I'll talk to y'all when our food gets here. If not, I will see y'all when I'm back home. Bye.
Peace out.
Okay, my food is here, guys. I got some eggs, bacon, and potatoes. If y'all didn't know that about me, I love potatoes. Like, and I got 2 chocolate chip pancakes. She got cheesy grits, an omelet, bacon, and some toast. My mom said she giving her $5. And she can finish that whole plate. You gonna finish, Scott? For sure. Hello, beautiful people. I'm back home now. Hey, Google, what time is it? It's 3 p.m. After we finished eating breakfast, which was great, them chocolate pancakes was hitting every spot that needed to be hit. Like, and then we also went to a little jewelry store. They gave Sky a whole bunch of free jewelry. My mom got some rings and necklaces. I got this pearl necklace. What else did I get? Oh, I got a keychain. I thought it was really cute and different. It's like a little square with a diamond in it, and then like when you move it around, the diamond stays. I don't know. I just thought it was cute, so I got it. Then we also went to BJ's and we did some grocery shopping. That took forever. I was actually getting aggravated. I really wanted to go home. It's too hot outside. Hello, my beautiful people. I am currently in the car to go get some mousse for my hair appointment tomorrow, partially, and also for me because I need it. I can't wait till next school year when I start doing dry boot me's and stuff. And in my morning routine, I'm going to be driving myself to school. Like, anyways, yeah, I just wanted to update y'all, talk to y'all a little bit. I have done some of my hair, but I have not been doing a very good job. I've been procrastinating a lot. Besides that, my hair's getting tight, really tight. I need to rub some oil all up in my scalp because this thing, why would you do that? When you see at the speed I'm coming, why would you come in front of me like an idiot person? Now they don't make me kiss the light red. I hate when people can't drive. Don't cut in front of me. If you see I'm going at a speed that you shouldn't cut in front of me at. Like, be a smart person. Anyways, what was I even saying, bro? That just blew me. Oh, I need to oil my hair. Like, this thing is tight and it hurt. And it needs some soothing. So I might buy some oil while I'm there, too. Yeah, I'm really just ranting at this point. I'll talk to y'all later. Bye. Okay guys, I'm at a beauty supply. This is the mousse that I usually get, but then this one looked good, so I was gonna get this one. But then I saw this and I read it, and it said it got like a fresh mint and like immediate, like to get that minty feeling. I think I'm gonna try this. Oh, she is bomb. Got some. I'm gonna see how much this is. If they wax it, I'm gonna put it right back. Tell her never mind. Some peppermint oil or something. Friday. Mm-hmm. Damn, I got a lot to do tomorrow. Hey guys, guess who's here?
Hi.
As y'all can see, doing my hair for me because I couldn't. I did someone's hair today, like I told y'all before. But anyways, I got a lot to do between today and tomorrow. Gotta wash some clothes, pack a bag, do Sky's hair, get our toes done, get my eyebrows done, finish my hair in less than 48 hours. Tomorrow, we plan to pamper day, basically pamper date. Go eat breakfast, then get our nails done, well, our toes done, and I'm gonna get my eyebrows. I need to find something to do with this because it's not giving. I just wanted to give y'all a little update. I see y'all whenever I see y'all.
Bye.
Say bye, Sky.
Bye.
Look at the camera and say bye.
Bye.
outfit of the day. Ooh, dirty man. All these dirty, damn. Got our offline two-piece set from Aeropostale. And we got these later, we changed them into sneakers. Oh, I could have shown them right here. Oh, and the coach purse. We got the goods, y'all. Trust, we got the goods.
That's a lot.
And I got a honey.
Hello, people. This shy got her breakfast.
Mm-hmm.
And now we're on the way to the nail salon.
Yeah, I finished eating.
We trying to go to the fair later tonight. But there's this video that we saw. I'm not going on that ride.
Hell no.
Ooh, copyright? I'll tell you when we got a nail salon.
I'm getting my clothes done. This shy getting her clothes. So she both doing laundry. I don't like, I hate how my clothes are opening up in dog. My time is done. I didn't get my eyebrows done because these, they're not giving. That's the before.
That's the after.
Got my toes done. The shy got her toes done.
Now we're gonna go to Walmart.
Yeah, it's like a turkey
leg. Turkey leg. Disney World. Because you know, Disney showed up together with turkey legs. Ain't nobody going on that ride, so. It start off easy, see? You going, you say, oh yeah, I got it. She go with her.
Hey guys, we're home now. It's, what time is it?
12:53.
It's 12:53 a.m. Just got home from the fair, probably like 10 minutes ago. I changed my shoes to go to the fair. So that's what we had on. It was fun. It was cold. I was a little cold, but not too cold. And I got two teddy bears. I earned this one. It's a baguette. And this one was given to me. It's cute. But anyways, it's midnight and I don't even have a bag packed. My room looked kind of a mess and I hate coming back from a vacation with a messy room. We're gonna fix that right now. I'm not in the mood. I wanna go lay down. I should have packed before I left, but I did not have no time. If I don't talk to y'all for the rest of the night, I will talk to y'all tomorrow. Good night. Good morning, guys. It is the next day. We about to leave now. Our bags already in the car and stuff. My room look decent. It's not the cleanest, but it looks decent. This is what I got on. Atlanta hoodie. I got a pink under here, these black boxer short thingies, and my puff slides. I was gonna wear Crocs, but I don't even feel like wearing them anymore. I was heated. I didn't even know that. But anyways, I don't know where we gonna go eat breakfast, but I'm hungry. But we need to go somewhere soon. I just wanted to update y'all, say good morning to y'all, let y'all know what's happening, so I will see y'all whenever we doing something. Hey guys, what time is it? Hey guys, it's 12:51.
Nine.
Hey guys, it's 1 o'clock
on the
dot. We
out
here. There's one more black person
outside.
In the YouTube video.
Just one more.
In the YouTube video. And we about to go jet skiing. On a scale of 1 to 10, how nervous are you?
I'll find someone.
Like a 5.
We're not riding the jet skis right now. We're riding at 6 o'clock. We got an appointment at 6.
Oh, they're getting bikes.
We're getting bikes. We're in a bike. And we're going to go sightseeing. We got a helmet on.
Ow! What is your problem?
You about to cry over that?
I think my head is it.
Oh, you already have
This is cute.
They have
this
cookies.
That's cute.
Oh,
it's like
I love this pool right here.
They have two bunk beds.
This is my area. And you and Deshaun can have it over there.
Okay. But what about mine?
We got a TV up on the bunk. Oh, we got a TV on both. That's cute.
Two beds. on each side.
This where me and Deshaya gonna sleep. This is cute. I called top.
Oh.
You wanted a top?
To that
bathroom. That's the shower. And a little kitchen area. It's a lot of mirrors. And you got this big body mirror.
So if you fall, how are we gonna handle that?
Mm-hmm. Okay, not over here. We'll definitely do somewhere else. Hey guys, it's 11, it's 11:09, Sunday, March 27th, and I did a very bad job at recording yesterday, but I have a lot of clips that I can insert for y'all, so insert them right here. Yeah, you should just be yourself. Right now you're someone else. You used to call me on my This shit was all I knew.
I won. I beat all of them. One, two, three. I beat them three times. Table for the sword. They're asking for freaking another kid menu because I won. She just cheated. She cheated, y'all. She cheated. Y'all, bro, is this Shia in the cut? You already know. Oh, you can take pictures while you're taking the video. So you still stand on your word.
It's
lively.
I thought it was a sister.
Dying.
Wait, what was the word?
Lively.
And she go with dying? And y'all don't keep clapping? What the freak?
Unlike most service treatments,
abused.
Instant relief that lasts up to 12 hours.
Amused.
Congestion at the source.
Nah, I don't know.
Hey, my mom calls you cute.
Mama, he said thank you.
Oh, are you drunk?
Lay, hang up on her now.
No!
Get the. Ow!
Who? I gotta beat somebody up real quick.
Who? Ain't the one. The you better ask about me. Ain't the one.
She backing down from a fight. She don't want
you
no
thought
smoke.
She was gonna slap me.
Are you kidding me? No.
Yeah. I swear to God, Ma.
Miss Mika, say you swear. And she's so serious.
It was the best, easiest way to tell y'all on a personal girl's trip.
Which? No! Don't say anything!
She's not playing her laughing. She don't find that funny or cute. Hopefully she gonna have a little baby brother or sister. But
she's a French fry. Yeah.
But yeah. We leaving today, but I found out that I go back to school on Tuesday, so we could have stayed an extra day, but I had told my mom we start school tomorrow, so we going back today. But my mom is out eating breakfast right now, but we gonna eat later. We need to pack our bags and stuff, and we have we gotta get dressed. We supposedly have a lot planned today, but I don't really know what we're doing. We were supposed to go jet skiing today, but it's too cold.
Too cold, yeah.
And I'm not in the mental capacity to drive a jet ski right now. I think that's really it. So I will see y'all later.
Hey.
Hey guys, we at a restaurant. We got some calamari.
I'm gonna dip it.
We got some calamari and we all got strawberry daiquiri. They put whipped cream on their strawberry daiquiris and I never seen that before, but it is so good. Like, I'm about to ask for some more whipped cream. I don't even like whipped cream. Like, I don't like whipped cream. I hate whipped cream. Whipped cream is nasty to me, but this is so good. She got wings. I got a Cuban sandwich. And Sky got chicken tenders. I think.
We bowling, guys. I'm trying to win because I never win bowling. Bowling is hard.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Y'all, I'm vlogging for her. We're currently at the mall. Well, the outlet, because we have nothing else to do. I gotta get home soon. I don't feel like going home right now. Yeah.
Ooh, the background blur is giving.
Hey guys.
I don't know who's the YouTuber, her or me. Cause
I've been doing a horrible job. My mom and my sister at the children's place. And so we just walking around. It's not really any good stores here. But that's good because I didn't want to find anything to buy because I want to buy some shoes and I'll have a few hoodies that I want to purchase. I don't need to spend more money than I already will going to, yeah, what she said. But anyways, kind of dead, so I'll talk to y'all later. Say bye.
Bye.
Me and Josiah got matching Crocs, guys. We got marble ones, but they like the sandals. The Croc store was so satisfying. Now we're gonna go home. Hey guys, it is 9:36. I got home probably about 30 minutes ago. We dropped Deshai off at her house and she was having a cookout, so her parents gave us some plates to go home. And it's like, dang, I kind of wish we were at a school tomorrow, because what am I gonna do tomorrow? Like, I'm not gonna have a fun day to go back to school. Like, the day before I go back to school, it's gonna be lame and boring after I just had a little fun trip. So I was finally getting into the spring break mood, going out having fun. And now it's time to go back to school already. This is the last break till summer. Like, yeah, I don't really know if I'm gonna end the video off here or not, but I don't know. Y'all will see. But I just wanted to update y'all, let y'all know that we're finally home and this trip was very fun. Last night was very fun. But see y'all whenever I see y'all. Hey guys, that is it for this video. It was kind of a little bit hectic, but I kind of like how it came out. Just like a little chaotic, but not like where it's like, what the heck is going on? I'm not understanding what's going on. It was a very fun spring break. It's like, this makes the week after spring break, 2 weeks since spring break, I think. So I am a little bit late, but you know, I was just getting back into the YouTube mix and all that, so I'm very glad to be back. But I just wanted to come out here and make a proper outro. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for my next one. Like, comment down below, subscribe to join the family, because I promise you, we have a lot of fun over here. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.